Very close call in San Jose. Just a short time ago, a five-acre grass fire came close to at least half a dozen large homes. CAL FIRE is there on the ground and in the air. It's burning in the hills near Lost Ranch Road, which is about a mile or so from the IBM Research Center. KPIX 5's Len Ramirez on the scene right now. Len?
Well, firefighters are still on the scene of this fire doing quite a bit of mop up. You can see the fire crews down there. This is a grass fire that got started this afternoon, and it was very close to a fire station on Almaden Avenue in the Almaden Valley. And the firefighters actually saw the smoke from the fire before any calls came in, so they were able to respond very quickly. They got up here in just the nick of time because they were able to save one house where the flames came very close. We talked to that homeowner just a few minutes ago.
Well, what's really surprising is how fast it moves. I think until you've seen it firsthand, you don't really appreciate how fast it's like it's this liquid flowing toward you. You see it in the distance, and then the next thing you know, it's right up against you, and you feel the heat. So I was standing there with a hose trying to keep everything wet in the immediate vicinity of my house.
The San Jose Fire Department as well as CAL FIRE responded to this fire. Their crews are still on the scene. They will most likely be here throughout the evening hours, possibly even overnight because of the potential with some of the winds that have been happening this afternoon for this fire to get reignited. I asked the battalion chief in charge here if he knows what caused it. And yeah, he said that it was somebody out here ironically doing weed abatement with some power tools. They somehow ignited a spark and that got the fire going. That person who was doing the weed abatement apparently left the area, so they might be looking for him, questioning him about exactly what happened. Reporting live in San Jose, Len Ramirez, KPIX 5.